Lights ain't letting you in without a truck like theirs. Go see McKenna out in the dust. She'll hook you up some skeevy looking wheels. Ellie's way out in Banner Country. Be careful out there, amigo. I mean it. Finally made it to the dust, huh? You've been off the echo for hours. Thought you might have got brain or something. But you ain't so. Guy. Stuff. Stuff. We'll be right back.
I should have killed your fat ass when I had the chance!
Sorry! What was that? You got to speak up! That was awesome. Oh, howdy! I didn't see you there. My brother Scooter told me you was coming. Don't get many visitors around here, especially not one so cute. Trying to rescue your pal Roland from the dam, huh? I bet you could fool those bloodshots if you drove up in one of their custom trucks. I got one right over yonder that I crushed with the driver still inside. My bad. Well, I got a vanilla technical in the shop and most of the parts we need. Just gotta doll it up with some more of the bandits' trimmings. Spikes, blood, skulls, that kind of thing. You could probably scavenge that stuff from the bandit patrols around here.
You're in very valuable armaments over here. Stay away unless you want to get blastoed.
You'll have to blow up some bandit cars and grab the crap from the wreckage. And don't pay them any mind if they start calling you names. Just makes killing them that much more fun.
Ah, so you and my sister are getting along pretty well, huh? That's cool, that's cool. Of course, you make fun of the way she looks, so I have to tie you to a bedding sheet and set you on fire. But it's not, it's cool you guys are hanging out, sister.